Wait a minute. Boy.
Cheapest gas in the city, sir.
Full tank, please.
Sure thing, pal. Sorry about the prices. Gas keeps going up. It's tough times roll around, you know? Anything else I can do for you, sir?
Thank you.
Take care, sir.
Roger that.
Fire Central Radio News Break. This is Rockin' Ricky Fox. Hey, kids, if you thought the atomic bomb was big, that's nothing compared to a devastating new military development known as the hydrogen bomb. Yeah, scientists at Empire Bay University have confirmed that the hydrogen bomb, or the H-bomb as they prefer to call it, is about 1,000 times more powerful than the atomic bomb. But thankfully, kids, it's believed that the United States is the only nation that will ever have the capacity to develop such a devastating weapon. Well, that certainly is right. But just the same, I'm going to go home after this broadcast and reinforce my bomb shelter. For Empire Central Radio News, I'm Rockin' Ricky Fox.
Yo, Vito, how's it going? So what can I do for you, sir? Thanks, Vito. I appreciate the business. Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate the business.